guys, it's Mr. McBoom, and I'm going to be playing some Army Tycoon. I don't know if this game's about, but it's really fun. Army Tycoon. I'm psychic. American. I'm American. Hey, you can be American. Are you crazy, Cray? I need $10,000. Or should I buy a super expensive missile to blow up his army? I'm not. So I can buy him for $3 trillion. Upgrade. Way too expensive. I know what I can do. Upgrade. 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 Oh no, I don't have enough money. I don't have enough money. Who cares? Yo, who cares? Now let's build. Hurry up, dudes. Cool, it's auto saved. Let's upgrade these things more. I can't upgrade them. What? How much does it cost to upgrade this thing? So I can buy it. Disgust. They're way too expensive. Upgrade. Aren't my guys in two? Oh, one rebirth. Oh, yeah. I mean, not two rebirths. I don't know. Just look at this little man with guns. Like. We're coming in. The army. Yeah, it's still a pretty big army. I'm not gonna lie. We got some tanks and we got some little men. Come on, let's fight the nation. Well, that's actually America fights itself. I know, but I don't think I feel it about this. But let's, I don't know. Oh no, this is good. Fight, army, fight, mini army. My army got destroyed. How do they even have a rebirth? Maybe they not even have a rebirth. The impressions. Tell me the disgust. I bought times two already. I'm saying times two money. I don't have enough ropes. Cause I'm poor! Come on, army, build up again. Yeah, we have such a small rebirth. I can't wait to talk about it. Have the rebirth again. Cause then you get even stronger, guys, until you get them to like level 10. Just hurry up, 1 second. Boom. Build. Build, little man. It's a very small man. I can crush him to death. Pow! Boom! Pow! Good job, little man. Doing a good job. Good job, little man. Did a really good job upgrading. Oopsies. Lost it. I think it looks like 5 minutes on my house, baby. With the barracks. They can upgrade my troop population. Come on. Good. Auto-slate. At one point, you're just, your army gets too strong. Like, it's just crazy OP. It gets, eventually, it just gets crazy OP. I'm gonna buy this, it's 500. It's water. It's water. Oh, yeah, this, it's burning more water. Ew. 31,000. So this is the super powerful guy. If I just couldn't use anybody. That's so mean. He blew up a small little army. Why do you do that? Not entering. Mean though. Destroyed smaller army. I need money. Money. Destroying Benito's army. That's so easy. They just destroyed this little guy. Feel bad for you. I'm not bad for this guy. Can't even do anything to this. Only has like 3 population or something. So like a couple population, but. And why is this not that? I'm pressing base type for that guy. Tanks are the really strong ones. The tanks are the good ones. There's a small army, let's go. There actually is quite a few tanks though. Cannot lie about that actually. A few tanks. That guy is being mean, like. I really just want to loot that guy right now. What's on that? He needs to end to his army. Because he just gets so many troops that they're just too many for anybody to get close to, so they can't, like, they don't wait out the road. Honestly. I have 4 troops out of 50. I still got another payment. Mini army attack. He's literally just gonna blow it up. I'm gonna be really upset. Dude, you're not being nice. I'm actually just gonna bomb this guy. If he bombs me. Oh my, that's it. Wait for this one. And I. This guy deserves it. you get. Take that, strong part of your army, little dude. Big dude, haha. Oh, I only need to survive. The tanks are the main problem, I think. They didn't kill anything. See, that's what happened to the mean to people. I should have hurt his armies, no. He still took that ball, just to weaken him. I don't think it wasn't really gonna do anything, anyway. My armor is hitting to victory. Or boss. No point bombing him, dude. Like, there's really no point bombing anybody. It literally is just a mean. Like, I rebirth, that's why. Okay. Owned by me, the ruler of this. Just helpful. I know. My army's gonna try to attack, but they're not gonna do anything, honestly. Yeah, I really wish they actually went to the base, like. It's really annoying how they just, like, they all group together. It's a mini gun. Destroy my little tributes. Because I guess I don't need an armor level, there's like no rebirths. Which team is green? I bet they would have an army that big. There's only a couple soldiers actually. Then level a theater raver. So like, you know. My eyes are gonna get taken over. Right when my army comes out. Army, don't fight him! Don't! No! I really wasted my time on that bomb. Oof. The bomb is so annoying. No, I'm trying to get into the base. Hi, little soldier. You look gun and you later. Oh, good job, little soldier. There's no point demolishing anything that you have because it didn't give you any money. It's like, what's the point? You're going to take to get pretty though. Upset because he just keep buying me and I didn't get anyone. It's annoying. He's like bullying me. Like, I mean, I don't blame him if his army's like attacking me. He's trying. Like, he was just launching bombs on me for no reason. Like, literally no reason. Okay. Build some stuff. You're not the same people. Okay. Alright, everybody don't want that. Okay, there's a green hat. I'm trying to outplay my troops right now. The wall, no wall. Green base. Now. I'm gonna upgrade the well, I'm gonna start up soon to upgrade it. The tanks. The good thing, the people that are like ahead of me aren't super insane. Oh, army with BM. Oh my god, look at this. Tanks. Actually be helpful army. It was actually pretty equal, but I think they had a little time to give them more army, or they just had a bigger base too. Actually they gave a decent amount before they split. Like I just gonna like get a big army built up, that's all like. Well, we're actually defeating them. Oh, wait, my army. Take them on, quickly. No. Okay. It's just a big war fest in the middle right now. Oh, no, the yellow's gonna take. Gonna win, no. They're already so much bigger than mine, too. Kill the little dudes. Oh, yes. Imagine, we gotta work together to kill this guy. Can't let him win. We can't really work together very well, this thing. I'm actually doing pretty good, defending myself pretty well against them. This is gonna be one of those times where, like, there's not really a winner. There's just, like, we're always battling. Well, this one person, this dude running in place for some reason, he's probably gonna. Oh, that's gonna get disconnected. This is gonna be me and Megan no for a person. No, he's not really passing this thing back. He's not looking to speed you to the advantage. Ooh. Megan Melfer's army. Oh, yes. Oh, army's turning close. Oh, he left. Get on one army. No. No. The guy, I think he got disconnected. Army's not doing very well. Army will build up the big society of war. One thing I'll be happy with. I just want one thing killed. You got nothing killed. Great job, Army. Really great job. I really want to bomb him, but I really don't, too, at the same time. Like, I haven't even started the jets. Where are the helicopters? I have ground ones. I got one tank. That one thing can do more than this. Oh, man, crushed. The good thing is we own this. We don't go fast in my trips, like. Oh, then it's time to feed the red. What? Who's the red anyway? I don't do anything, dude. That was a bad choice. I don't know which tank went to upgrade, though. Like, my mom is actually coming, but the prison room is going away a bit. Like, I did. Upgrade it. Good job, little man. Good job, though. So, this little man's making my military thing. So, that's good. Dude, you have to work faster if you want to build at this rate. You're still not even close enough to do this, dude. Like, you're still not going to have enough time. And the last part, he just pulled so quickly. Okay, good, dude. Got nice new tank. Oh, yay, and I got a nice strong tank. Good tank. I think that army's already a little too big. If one arm is just a little more powerful than the other, it's not good. Honestly, yeah, do it when the other guy's here, since me and this other guy are just gonna get bullied by the huge army. Me and Nick Fadak, whatever. Soy Scary. I feel bad for Soy Scary. You cannot defeat us. Oh no, don't fight them. No, stop, dude. Hey, little guys are coming out of time. Uh-oh. Tanks, we better prepare for war. Look up at the little guys. They have to make a small impact. Upgrade the barracks. The infantry. Infinary. I like calling it infinary, but it's not how you say it right. I wish it was like that though. Okay. Attack. Oh. This one arm is just so insane. I hate when there's like a lead person that's so good. Oh, I don't have any military jobs actually. I think about it. I just have tanks and dudes. I'm actually taking over. Attack. No. I'd never be the king of the hill. I mean, I've been it before. That's only because I got lucky. No, they just separated. We'll have a bomb ready when they come back. Come on, army. Lure them all. Bomb them. Look. Let's get started. Good, this is going to distract them. I like my army. They're a pretty good team, actually. No! Fire thing anyway. That sucked. Like. I I should just stop wasting my money and buy bombs. You need to make an explosion, you just put it on fire. So lame. I don't know, you could probably just do a better job than the bombs. The nuke is like, it's like a little server sucks. I want to use a better server. You know, it's good. Because that server, the people are just like killing me in a storm. But I don't know where the second man is. Okay. It's bugging, I think. Stop bugging. Whatever I like do, it finally works. Finally, I think I'm like, is this ever gonna work? Upgrades. So come on, 10 seconds and you'll give me a payment. Upgrade, upgrade, upgrade! Thank you. Okay, you have to walk a lot now, dude. Exercise. Dude, is that one of those ones that stuff is supposed to be? I should have done this and it's about to. It's gonna leave since it's buggy. But don't do that, like, but hopefully it worked this time and it doesn't break the game or anything. I'll be this nation, a different one. Don't like it, but I'll go with it. Then, you know, for that. Okay, this one is hot, really tough. Honestly, yeah. Oh, the military drugs. Dude, you can do kind of tank sticks are way better. But they do it, you can have a lot of things. I don't care. Military trucks. It's better though. Did they tell me? I think it's gonna be going down. Do you have to take it down with some people? Okay, dude. Give it up, give it up. We have to work together to defeat this up here, don't we? I just feed like one military tank truck. Okay, army attack! Just say, oh no, oh no, oh no. They're coming. I'm up for the little guys. A lot of this stuff is pointless, but you gotta do it. What's it called? It's like, you can, okay, everything allows you to train fighters. Yeah? 15,000 bucks. Gonna have to. Wait up. Hello, dude. Hello. This is my base? I think it's gonna be chatting a lot this game. More money to upgrade houses. Oh, let's buy this. I guess there's anything you can buy. Oh, yo. $10,000. Now we're going to talk a little bit. This video is insane. This is easy. E-E-E-E. Oh, that's way better, dude. Okay, dude. Guys, don't worry. It's stronger than always coming out of this. Stronger. Guys. Blue's taking over. Blue! Blue! No, you can do it. You died, I think. Last man. Don't take off my body. Real. He's trying to go along and just like run into his friend and his parents. That's about we gotta upgrade this thing soon. Oh, thing. I've gotten a pretty big population. I mean, it's not huge, but upgrade bear to Dex. Upgrade bear attacks. Okay, good, dude. Start doing your stuff. I really want to upgrade the tanks. Game so speed, like there's one problem with this game, like after you like get a, like if you start just a teeny little bit stronger, eventually you get a little stronger and bigger until you just get so big that the other army can't even do dent your arm. Like, they can dent it, but like they can barely do anything. And just, oh my god, look at me, little dude. Trust me, it's fun when you're the king of Star. The king of the hell. I've been to Kingdom Hill before, but I just got, like, destroyed after that. This is a Kingdom Hill for a little bit, then some came and destroyed me. That's because the blue's starting to take over. Alright guys, I gotta come over here. Okay. The big tank is strong. Okay, it's here. Yeah, it's not enough on. He shot a bullet and he just like went away. Okay, guys, we have to prepare for war. Top with you. I don't know if I can have a bear axe, I'm gonna start opening the tank. I have to really go into another server after I my payment. And auto's. Okay, just got out of save, so let's leave. Back into a server. It's a better one, and you know, if you want, like, really good and destroy every single army there is. Oh, that's too bad. Okay. It's good. Good. Oh, these guys are on level 3 and 2. But what? Oh, I think they just have, like, they bought something. Because, like, I'm like, whoa. Whoa. This piece. Oh my, I gotta go check all this place. It's like. Whoa. the 2D benefits enormous. A lot of stuff upgraded, like, it's crazy, like, how big. I mean, they're not done with the typing. Oh, yeah, this is one of those times where they just say Switch. That's just $500. It's sort of expensive since you can just get, like, you first start, you can get $100 for, like, every time. You're like, you know, let's go. I can. And as soon as I got the Black Ops, I'm trying to find out where that person goes. Oh, someone's left. I think. Space. Oh, yay! Upgrade. Check with you. Oh, of course we got upgrade. Oh, no. We got upgrade you in a second. Something. So we're upgrading two of them. Same time. Okay, now my army. Like the big tent. He's like the bigger one. Like, not both of those small ones. He's small. Small. And these are big. So this is the guy as Black Ops. Yeah, there's. I think this is the guy. Oh, yeah. Black Ops. Wait, let's see what happens when I die. Ooh, the bomb exploded and yeah. My head fell off. If I had to come put it back, I think it's cool. Like, it's not like it's cool, but I upgrade. I'm just busy on creating these little dudes, like, No. We have to put another one here. Also, there's not one there for some reason. There's not, you can't put one there for some reason. I don't know why, honestly, like, it'd make more sense, but maybe something else. What? I have enough money. Well, let's go back to that area. Let's build. Let's buy it. Little man, you build it for me, please. I'll slam your head. The dang Burlington. I don't like this sort of thing. I'll tell you why. We're actually doing pretty good against them, like. Oh my god. Yeah, these people are actually pretty evil. Hey. Oh no. Come on, more army, quickly. Quickly. Oh no. We're doing this, guys. That's not enough. I am the king of the hill. I think I'm actually doing maybe a server that enjoys me, and hopefully it's one of those servers that I think he's mine. I think my arm is doing good. I think I may have found a nice server. Yeah, take that. Showing you how my army will grow. The unbeatable army. Nothing can beat it. Little man, you think you can destroy a tank? Full tank? Strong tank? Oh, yes, this is a good start. I think I'm too good for these guys. Seems like I only want to start with just keep this stuff. Smaller, that's all. I'm gonna start upgrading my things like craze. Upgrades. I don't have money upgrading yet. But yeah. And one upgrade ever. Well, that's paint. Paint's like the only way you ever make any money, honestly. Oh yes, this is good. Come on. Put another chip there, right? Put that 22. Put 6, 2. Okay. It's up good now. 25 out of 58. It minuses those since it's building. So yeah. So I sometimes see it go down. I like this one. I'm the king. Somehow I just became, like, I started, got a bigger than everybody else somehow. And that's, oh no. Army, stop these little men. Uzis. Because they cannot defeat us. Look at this huge army. Look at it. Like attacking them on the way, they're like turn and go. Oh yeah, I'm just crushing these people. The only way to feel really strong army like that is to, like, buy a bunch of cats and get really good stuff that may work. They're not like super strong, just like, a little bit stronger than you, or you just bomb them. That's the way I like it. Just bomb them. It usually weakens them though. Not, it doesn't usually destroy. These have some other army out there. Big army. I love having a big army. It's so nice. Squatch or destroy everything. Ha ha ha. Dude, we need this. Sorry. It's gonna hit you real quick. Okay? Don't worry. You'll respawn. All your troops will respond, don't worry. But can you kind of go back to the yellow? Those troops just keep doing it when they're trying to attack the other two bases. Let me attack the yellow bases. All they're coming out is these little stupid troops. They just, like, fall. I'm gonna go up right now. Teleport. I also like this server since I'm not getting crushed. Like, it usually never happens at one. They're like all equal or something. Like, 1,000. No, I don't want that. Oh. I see what you're doing. Trying to kill me. I don't like people try to kill me. Kill me. Yo, I have no chance against us, honestly. Stop trying. Standard base and upgrade your army. But I wish I could control your army, like that would be a better, like. Like, army, come over here and, like, stay in one strong group. Not, like, two groups. Just, like, the guys that are coming out of here are just like little dudes. Like, these things, it's not a good idea being little dudes. They're cheap, but. The problem with that, they're cheap. They're not as good, obviously. Like, baseball board. Like, Reaper. So, let's add some onto that population. Oh, is it a little soldier? trying to get... Oh! I just gonna stay here? Wait, why isn't he doing it? He's not doing anything. Okay, he's coming. He's like, I'm just gonna be on my way, by the way. Surprising that he actually didn't die, like, well, then he just did die. Oh, look, he actually has a little army. But it's not gonna last long. Oh, they ambushed a soldier. Oh my god, they're actually just ambushing, like, that's not like fight, dudes. Just because the big army is not home in that killing area. Okay, let's go upgrade my troops now. Upgrade those bear ass, or bear off, whatever they're called. Who cares what they're called? I care what they do. So I should probably start upgrading the tanks. Yeah, the tanks are a big priority that I gotta start doing. Priority. No! No! No, we got him though. I had a feeling this would happen. I really got a feeling. I would get bombed. See a big amount of tanks over his base. Okay, yeah, now to one of those bomber dudes. Hit them. Well, it'll be better, we can get better. Uzi guys are actually doing good. But if the Uzi guys actually take over, I'm gonna be really surprised. I'll be like, whoa, yo. By my armies. I think, hopefully it still takes over. Because I was like so happy when my army started getting huge. You got outnumbered and easily killed. Got outnumbered and easily killed. I have 10 dudes though. 11, 12. Wait. Oh no, only 11. You got 11, only got 11, only got 11. It's not good. Oh no, 10. Oh no, no, I only got 10, I only got 10. Oh, 8, no. Five. Oh no. It's not good, I'm not gonna be the king. I'm so fun, like, being king. King of the server. King of the hill. It's not king of the hill, but 9 out of 74 troops, so not really strong, but still king. This is what I'd like to do other guys dueling. And my guys can sit back on the lap so they fight, kill themselves. Okay, I got 10, I actually went up a little bit. 12, good. 11, I know. 10, not good. 9, 7, that's soldiers. Finally, it's like I'm gonna just get killed in it. He's upgraded a lot. So now that's like a bomb, it's getting harder and harder to like keep my army alive. Oh, slip yellow guys. Really annoying, a whole bunch of them came together and my guys were like low. Oh, yes. The guys have to be comfortable. Sorry, I didn't go to that. And they did help for a little bit, but no, they're not helping at all. Wait, actually. No. Oh my god, they're winning. That's not good. No, I'm not kidding. I'm not kidding. You know. can't lose my position as King of the Hill. Oh, but yes, they're not being honey in King of the Hill. But I actually need to be watching that. I'm really worried about them, though. Like, I really don't want them to go down, like. Oh, no, green. I have to take down this area first. I have to fight all guys coming from the middle. So it's really hard. You have to have a big army and stuff to do it. Like when I did it, my army, it goes like this. I got five people or six people or like that many on that. I guess I'm like good tanks and stuff. This helps my army out a little bit. Better tanks, for instance. This way. Let's upgrade that. I like the tile floor, dude. I like it. And doing missiles and that stuff. Okay, good. Still good. I find this thing where this is used for. And stand to the walls. Dude, you're gonna be running out of time soon. Dude, like, I don't think I have enough time. I think it's going down this hard. Maybe I don't think so. This one, like, you still have so much more to go, dude. How do you do that? How did you do that? I'm just gonna hide in the middle here because I'm scared. And my arm is gonna be too big. That's feet head. Okay, factory. It's 3,000. I'm gonna save it for factory, I think. Generate me moolah. Awesome. I don't think I'm gonna be king anymore, so I'm alright. It's too hard since there's so many people just coming there, dude. I don't think anybody's gonna be able to take the King of the Hill position like either. Like, sometimes it's just too hard to get back into the. Blue may be taking over. A good thing that guy is the little yellow thing's really annoying to him. Well, after they get it, it's gonna be really hard to get my. They're so close, and this dangerous broken came in and helped. But now they're gonna be strong, so we better kill them. Oh no. I don't think they're just gonna destroy it. I'm gonna be the new king of the surfer, sadly. Oh no, that's not good. They're doing the green stuff. Afraid. Take a miracle to get this army down. Yeah, we're not going down. No. Okay, they took away from my position. But this all happened because that one stupid bomb. All happened just because of one stupid stinking bomb. Yeah. I need to do better stuff. Like, how do you even like get the helicopters? What's the closest one? But I'm gonna put this one this time, but. Oh, enough money. You lead forward and attack. Stronger than anybody said. Oh, blue's taking over. Oh, no. Like, these guys with those things are super deadly, so they shoot too much. They shoot like crazy. Yeah, it's like a problem with them, like. Oh no. Also, the Black Ops skin, which sounds pretty cool. even the trucks weren't as good as, like... Alright, blue. Did they actually at one point, were they actually really good? Like, no, everybody's, like, busy doing their own thing. No. I was, like, down and doing the server. Those little guys, they just way too fast, like, and they just, like, they're just too strong to be defeated that way, so they just go so fast, they're like, machine guns, that's why, machine guns, the machine guns, the machine guns, so the person with Black Ops. Maybe it's this. When they get to a certain level, they can actually be really good. Okay. And I have 3 moves. I made... Okay, how do you have those? Oh, probably. I haven't got the rules yet. I think it's time to start getting on them walls. Just the front. No. The walls are really cheap, so I'm going to do this tank first. Then I'll do it, I think. In the next video. So after this thing is done building, I'm gonna have to end the video. Stop building, doofus. Stop it. Build slower. No, build faster. I have 3 troops at 74. Sad. One troop. Move one to about 74 that I can get. Okay. Well, guys, if you guys enjoyed the video, like, subscribe. Also, guys, please do like and subscribe to show support for the channel. Also, ring the notification bell so you know when the videos come out. So, it's useful. It's very useful. Well, guys, see you next time. Bye bye.